फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. सो ए वन, टू पावर एक्स इक्वल टू फोर. हियर योर ऑब्जर्वेशन इज द बेस इज टू, सो ऑन दिस साइड ऑल्सो मेक द बेस टू. सो टू पावर एक्स इक्वल टू फोर इज नथिंग बट टू पावर टू. नाउ नाउ योर ऑब्जर्वेशन इज बेसिस आर सेम एंड इट इज इक्वल टू बिटवीन देम. And the rule which you should apply is a power m equal to a power n. Bases are same, equal to is present. That means the powers have to be equal. Okay. So here also equate the powers. So x equal to 2. Clear? Now the next one. 4 power x equal to 64. Here the observation is base is 4. So write 64 also with the base 4. For that, take the LCM. 64 you want base 4, so take only 4. 4 ones, 4 six, 4 fours, 4 ones. So 64 is nothing but 4 power 1, 2, 3. 4 power 3. Now your observation is again bases are same equal to. So apply this rule. Bases are same equal to, so equate the powers. So here the power is x equal to 3. Clear? Now the next one. 10 power x equal to 1000. Here your observation is base is 10. So write this also 10 power. So 10 power what number will you get means that is decided by number of zeros present. So 1, 2, 3. So 10 power 3. Now apply the same rule. A power m equal to a power n equal to, so equate the powers. Bases are same, equal to is present, equate the powers. Okay. Now the next one, 5 power x equal to 6 to 5. Here your observation is base is 5. So here also make the base 5. For that take LCM of 6 to 5. So 5, 1, 2, 5. 5, 2, 5. 5 fives and 5 ones. So 6 to 5 is nothing but 5 power what number means 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 power 4. So 5 power x equal to 5 power 4. Now, here your observation is bases are same, equal to is present. You are learning that observing equation thing. So apply this. Bases are same, equal to is present. So equate the powers. So x equal to 4. Now the next one. 3 power x equal to 1. Here the base is 3. So write 1 also with the base 3. Clear? Write 1 also with the base 3. And how do you do that? You should remember this. Anything to the power 0 is 1. Anything to the power 0 is 1. So in place of 1, I can write 3 power 0. It's not going to make any difference. Okay, now. Here you observe again, bases are same, equal to is present. So apply this rule. Bases are same, equal to, so equate the powers. So here x equal to 0. Okay. Understood.